Today's Tuesday, June 26th, 2012. This is the daily driving. Yeah, I'm not too sure why people want to, I know why people want to drive around race cars and such, and people want to drive around cars that look like race cars and such, but how you find that to be economical is beyond me. That is not a straight through lane. Although they paint it so that you can do such crazy things. There's another non-economically friendly vehicle, I assume. Just from the sounds that they've modified it to make. That's why there's a nice wide bike lane right there, because old people driving around on their bicycles don't bother to stop for the stop signs. They just kind of swing out around the corner like they don't see it. But I'm definitely hitting all the yellows today. It doesn't feel good. But lack of having to slow down, making my wallet feel better. Well, slow down to a complete stop, rather. Just have to slow down enough to go around the turns. He went through twice as much gas as me, though. That guy's going through much more. Probably fix your taillights and your turn signals and all the other stuff that makes your car safe, and worry about the sounds that it makes later. Thank you. behind it, unfortunately.